If we want to create a two-column bullet list in Word, we first of all finish the list in a standard single-column layout. Then we select it, go to the Layout tab, click on Columns and select 2. With whatever bullet point we want the second column to start now, we simply have to click at the beginning of that bullet point, and again in the Layout tab, we click on Breaks and select Column Break. And in case we decide that we want to split the list at a different point, we simply click in front of that column break and press the Delete key on our keyboard to remove it. Afterwards, we can insert a new column break at a different location. Note that we can also adapt the column layout itself by clicking on Columns and then More Columns. There, we can change the number of columns, the symmetrical column width, and if we uncheck the box which says Equal Column Width, we can even create asymmetrical columns. In case we want to better visually separate the two columns, we can also activate the column line. If this video solved your problem, then it would be awesome if you could return me the favor by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.